Hundreds of people coming together in the home of heroes to honor one of their own. The Patrick Lucero Eastside Library opened its doors today. Lucero was killed during the Vietnam War. Lucero's brother says it was a proper way to memorialize Patrick with a library.
I'm very excited. I'm proud. It's an opportunity for the East Side to have a library that they've never had before, and it's a legacy that I'm proud to have my brother affiliated with.
Lucero also has a library named after him in Vietnam.